Welcome back to the Fox 2 Kitchen. Today's National Apple Dumpling Day, in case you did not know. We're joined now by Sarah Langston from Eckert Farms, and she has got some tips on how to use these apples and maybe participate in National Apple Dumpling Day.
Absolutely, yes. So we're making apple dumplings. We've got one made here, and they are super easy. I've already got a couple going. This is a handy tool that helps core an apple.
That's good for the kiddos.
Really easy, yeah. So then you just place your peeled and cored apple into a pie crust. Dump a little cinnamon sugar in the middle, a pat of butter, easy. And then you just wrap up your apple.
It's so easy. The finished product looks a lot more difficult than what you just did.
It does. And then the only thing left to do once you get your four apples in there covered with pie crust is you make a syrup with water, brown sugar, butter, and a little bit of cinnamon, pour it in, and bake it for 45 minutes. And that is apple dumplings.
Wow.
I know.
I'll probably find a way to mess it up, but.
No, you can't, really. You can't mess it up. And as long as you get apples, sugar, cinnamon, and butter, you're good.
So. And you know, it's perfect. The rain's clearing out because Saturday is, like you said, a really busy day for you guys out there.
So what can people expect
if they come out?
Every weekend during September, we have Apple Fest going on at all three farms, Grafton, Millstadt, Belleville. So everybody offers about the same thing as far as varieties of apples, Jonathan, Golden, Delicious, Red Delicious, along with kids rides, petting farm, pony rides. All of that is going on at all three of our farms.
And so, the rain the past couple of weeks.
The rain's been challenging.
I'm sure.
But I think today it looks like it's going to pass over and we're going to have a great weekend. I think that's what we're hoping for and from here on out.
And you mentioned a whole list of apples. Is there a certain apple that's in season right now?
Those three are being picked right now. The Jonathan, Golden Delicious, and Red Delicious. We'll have some other varieties coming up. We have some Braeburn, some Fuji's, some of those later apples. Actually, they'll be picking those probably by next weekend.
Oh, really?
And then pumpkins start next weekend, too.
Everything pumpkin.
Yeah, absolutely. Pumpkin. October, we turn it all over to that. So lots of good things coming up for the fall at Eckert. So,
all right. Well, thank you for showing us that awesome, easy recipe.
And if this doesn't work out, you know, of course, we have our bakery, and you can always just go buy a
That's probably the route that I would go, because then it's all said and done.
Exactly.
You don't have to worry about it, right?
Exactly. Easy.
Well, thank you again so much.
Thank you for having me. Hopefully the rain does stay away. Yes, I think so.
Thanks. Well, if you want to recap that recipe, we'll have it on our Fox 2 Now app, so be sure to download that. Of course, we will post it there for you. We'll be right back after this break.
Thank you.